And first on the lineup tonight, a headline that might alarm you. There is a missing government-issued assault rifle somewhere out there tonight. Good evening, I'm Mary Alice Demler. Scott Levin is off tonight. State police put out the alert for a missing gun, and they're trying to get help from the public to find it. Two on Your Side's Emily Lampa went down to Olean to try and get answers as we hold people in power accountable.
Mary Alice, despite them asking for the public's help in finding this missing rifle, state police, they're not saying much because they say this is all part of an ongoing internal administrative investigation. But here's what we do know. New York State Police confirmed that rifle was last seen here on Buffalo Street early Monday morning in the vicinity of Interstate 86, which you see right behind me. This is actually 1/2 mile away from the New York State Police barracks on Homer Street.
Since they're asking the public to be on the lookout for this semi-automatic weapon, we asked them to provide a picture, make, or model of the rifle.
All they told me is that it's a Rock River Arms rifle. So we looked up the manufacturer, and their website shows they sell a number of long guns.
And they come in various calibers. We're told the rifle was in a soft black carrying case, and it's not clear if ammunition is missing as well. So how could a weapon like this go missing? Well, when we attempted to ask them, New York State Police turned down our request for a recorded interview. But off camera, their public information officers tell us the rifle was misplaced, not stolen, but wouldn't give us any other details. When we asked if and how it's typically secured inside an officer's vehicle, we were told, quote, state police do not comment on how or where equipment is stored in or out of a vehicle for officer and public safety reasons. They also would not comment on who the officer is that is responsible for that rifle, other than to confirm that not every officer carries this type of weapon. State troopers are selected and trained specifically for the patrol rifle program.
If you have any information on this missing rifle or where it might be, you're urged to call the New York State Police. And of course, we have that number on our website, WGRZ.com. Reporting in Olean, Emily Lampa, Channel 2 News.